So, getting everything ready, wouldn't I? Everyone's in? Nearly. There you go. Checking the kits. Yeah, they're all good. Turn it off. That, so let's get it started up. Do R1 today first. What's Steve? Is it Steve? I forget the name. Steve in the front, Jeff in the back. And it's what he's done for us. 20 seconds for alignment. And he's ready, so start one. Everyone's already rising. The lights are aligned. Generator's up. Should peak and settle. I don't know what that is, that weird one, but that's a weird glitch. I'll see for a second, so we'll start that. Let's check our generator on. Anyone's alive? Off. There's simply no fire. That's there's the power in the back. This is rubbish. Okay. This one. Landing light. We get our clearance, but there's none, so we're just going to taxi to the helipad. Right, get the radars on. Oh, it's... We got our shit. Okay, no fire, so let's get going. Far away, I think, aren't we? Yeah, so the buttons have changed, so let's get G20. Well done, livery. Train system on. Go to 1500 to start with. See what it is. Pushing 8 nautical miles, really, are we? Pretty terrible. watch out for that wind farm over there. God. There it is, see the smoke in the distance. Let's bring the speed back down. Speed right down. Wind farm? Wind turbine there. Wind's coming from behind us, so. So, let's get the autopilot and everything off. Along the road. So I'm turning into the wind here. Speeding right down. I've never got landing with the auto trim comfortably, so. Not the stabilis. Thank you. 38, so let's get rotor brake on. And battery master off. So we have a look at what these guys are doing. Which is... that's been crushed. Sure, you would get out as well, mate. You would be a medic. But... oh wow. Nobody had a look in the back of this. Oh god, this is so hard without a controller. Detailed. Oh, there he comes back. I mean, it's such a great mod. They've done a fantastic job. Come on. Oh, do I have to actually? Oh, it doesn't give me the list of helipads now. Okay. Okay, well. I did not know he's updated that, so well done. Would have broken it, wouldn't it? turn that one off, done it. What's going on? I don't like it. So now that's not working, that nav would work. Nope, that's the hover mode. Got you could do that. Oh wow, what happened there? Sure, I'll be allowed to fly in this. I would have to shut down here at this helicopter though.
There it is. That's not a smooth run, but ignore that you walk through. We're done. Do you want to look around when I look over, Jeff?
there. Gotta ban these buttons. I'm gonna try this with just a trim hat switch. Adjust it there, do it there. Not perfectly straight, but I'm being fussy. There you go. End of that quick mission. Good fun. As I said, I'm not a perfect early player, but I'm learning, so let me know if I did anything wrong or just anything. And I'll see you next time.